to make up for last year. So the first person that we would like to thank is the Rawson family for allowing us to have this event on these grounds. Thank you very, very much. This wouldn't be possible without them. And secondly, for last year, somebody that helped me when I started teaching auto shop at Whitebird High School, Mr. Tom Potter. He taught me more about cars and teaching than I'd ever known. I just thought he is a club wants to thank him. There he is. He's hiding.